Hello everybody, welcome back to another video. This is Nicole. Wow, this is really awkward. To hold my phone. Right. So, I guess we're swimming today. I can't bring my phone in the pool. So this is gonna be pretty awkward. And I forgot my bottoms, so I'm swimming in shorts. So yeah, we have stuff though, so yeah, I don't know, I'm excited. I jump! Wait, no, go on the deep end! Wait, where's the deep end? Oh, it's in the middle of the pool? No, you gotta swim and get the noodle when you jump in. I'm gonna get from behind.
Okay, ready, Sam?
You're jumping into the, oh my gosh! It only goes 5 feet anyway! You're jumping into the shallow end, what's wrong with you?
The noodle's over there.
Then jump in into the deep end and then swim to the noodle.
Sam, let's jump in.
This video is gonna be like 15 minutes and you're not even gonna jump in.
No, let me
walk. Nicole, you gotta jump in. I gotta get the views. Woo! Watch, it's gonna be like years later and I'm gonna go back and watch my old YouTube videos and I'm gonna be like, what the heck was I thinking? Goodness.
Let's go on the jacuzzi.
Yes, see? Gosh, I'm amazing, aren't I?
Hi.
Hi. So now that I'm wet, Nicole's gonna record me jumping into the pool for the first time because I've been in the jacuzzi the entire time.
Let's go.
So yeah, I'm gonna give the camera to Nicole after she dries her hands, obviously. This pool is like so pretty too. It's so pretty! Oh yeah, when you were signing up for your classes, were you able to join beginning photography?
I thought you had to sign up for paper.
You did?
Yeah.
I just signed up for advanced photography just right away. I didn't even care.
Okay, I have like two towels.
I couldn't care less. My mom's a photographer. My mom's just like, but you don't know anything. I'm just like, but you know stuff.
It's really cold. Okay, give me.
Okay.
Did you pause this?
Excuse me.
No, it's still recording.
Ew.
Press, okay. Ready?
Stop it. Press that
yeah,
button.
Yeah, I'm not a grandma.
Oh, God, it's freezing. Ready?
Okay, ready? Look at this view, though. Okay,
oh,
3, 2, let me count off. 3, 2, 1, go! Did you see that?
Oh my God.
I told you.
Nope, I'm out.
Now you know how I feel. Dude, I'm like shaking right now. Okay.
Ta-da!
Now she's facing the pool. You guys can go ahead and
thank you.
Sorry, guys. I had to move you. I got it to stay.
It's getting a little warmer.
It is? What the heck? Or it's just because you just been in there.
Crap, no, you guys.
I dropped you guys. Ta-da.
We just got to practice water balloon fight here.
Hi.
Oh,
yeah.
It
burns.
Wait, is it on?
It burns. Yeah. Yeah, it's burning. It burns. Holy crap.
Not working now.
Are you from Rainwear?
No.
Alta.
Alta Marietta.
Dang it!
I was like caught off guard.
That's good.
Fine. You can go like this, and then that's when we start. 3, 2, 1.
I really hope I can see now.
Okay, me and you tug of war. Go.
Okay.
What?
You're just pulling.
Wait, wait, not yet, not yet. 1, 2, 3, go! She gives me piggyback rides at PE.
Oh, yeah.
And one time she hit my chin, she was like this. I'm like, ah.
No, I didn't. Not in any way.
No, oh, my yeah. Chin and then like her head.
Yeah. Yeah. Piggyback ride. It'll be easier the size of the riding water. Yeah. Like, wimpy.
Go.
During recess, are you
Wait, you didn't get the other one.
Wait, wait, wait.
No, I can't take the other one in the water.
Hey!
Oh.
Hey!
Okay.
Hey! We have to get it.
We can use that scoopy thingy.
Okay, yeah, it's recording.
Oh,
So what we're gonna do this is we're gonna get used to the jacuzzi water, and then we're gonna jump into the pool water all together, and then the fight will begin.
Yeah. So we grab one balloon at a time, and then get out.